Hi. Bit of a rant on this particular video, and it's a rant from a good place, and it's around contact details on your LinkedIn profile. Now, when I set up Zoom meetings with someone, I'll send them a link to the Zoom, I'll send it through LinkedIn messaging, but I realize not everyone looks at LinkedIn messaging all the time. So I go in and look at their contact details so I can copy and paste their email address and then send them a link via their email to find out either I haven't got one, or they got one that says Hotmail or Yahoo or Gmail. So the likelihood is not current. I do send it to those, but often, of course, they never get to see it. And then people complain, I didn't get to see the link. What happened? Well, you know, they then point out to them that the contact details are lacking. And then there's other contact details in there that could be really important. Have you got an up-to-date phone number in there? You know, do you want to be contacted by phone? Of course, as some people don't. That's fair enough. Some people have not got the number in there and perhaps they wanted it in there. Or the website, you know, is that up to date? Is there a web link in there as well? Just have a think about it. Go into your profiles and settings and go and have a look in there, because you can change that information. You can add to it. And the other thing is, when you go and look at your email addresses, make sure, please make sure, that your email addresses you've got assigned to your LinkedIn account, you have got access to. So more than once, I've had to help someone out where they've had a glitch and they've had to go back in and log back into LinkedIn, and they've got that old Yahoo email address which they haven't got access to anymore, so they can't do it. So go in there, make sure that you've got email addresses in there and that they're up to date. Just do yourself a favor. Also, ask the viewers who may want to contact you. You know, give us a break and give us the right information. Rant over, but I say it's from a good place today.